just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Yeah.
That fire in my soul.
And as far as I can see.
This is Sally Williams. She was a typical 12-year-old girl who lived with her parents in the suburbs. She had an uncle named Johnny who Sally always had a weird feeling about. One day, Johnny visited Sally when she was home alone. Johnny raped Sally in her own bed and explained that it was just a game, so there was no need to tell anyone about it. Thinking that was the end of it, Sally did as Johnny asked and kept her mouth shut. However, Johnny continually visited Sally day after day, sexually abusing her each time. Sally eventually reached breaking point and told her mum everything. She said to her mum, "I didn't want to play his game." Sally's mum frustratingly dismissed what her daughter was saying, putting it down to a bad dream. Johnny then overheard Sally's mum telling Sally's dad about what she had said. Johnny drove Sally to a park, pinned her to the ground, and sexually assaulted her once more. He then killed her by smashing her head with a rock. Sally later returned as a poltergeist, and literally scared Johnny to death after paying him a visit in his jail cell. She now haunts her old home, forever scaring the adults and playing with the kids.
Sega?
Sega.
Speeding across the country in someone else's car, keeping a book of secrets and taking it too far. When we were sleeping in motels, of course I'm just giving some details, and we would break all the windows to feel the wind on our skin. How long did you think we could make it? How far did you think we could take it? We couldn't be bothered, we didn't have time to think so far ahead. How long did you think we could make it? How far did you think we could take it? Until we crashed into each other's arms. Keep up, tell me all that. Take my life. Stop up, tell me all that. Keep up, tell me all that. Take my life. Stop up, tell me all that. Keep up, tell me all that. Take my life. Stop up, tell me all that. Keep up, tell me all that. Take my life. Your body in someone else's bed, reading our book of secrets aloud and in our head. And we were sleeping in motels, of course I'm just giving some details. And we would break all the windows to feel the wind on our skin. How long did you think we could make it? How far did you think we could take it? We couldn't be bothered, we didn't have time to think so far ahead. How long did you think we could make it? How far did you think we could take it?